Did you know that the Apple L.I.S.A was the first commercial computer with a graphical user interface and a mouse? A few decades ago, computers were not as we know them today. Before the Apple L.I.S.A, all computers were text-based, meaning you had to type out commands from a keyboard. The name L.I.S.A stands for Logical Integrated Software Architecture. L.I.S.A was also the name of Steve Jobs' daughter.